Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
But if anyone can set things right, Jewel, I knew it would be you.
Okay. We're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're gonna get our crawler back online. Do you have the scent, Mac? Then let's track it down. My exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. Cliff. That's our way in. Scavenger core bites. Hey! Are you attacking us? Old core bot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean. All right, let's make our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac. Right behind you.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Boy, it's a long way down. Huh. Looks like this door is missing its power cell, but the little guy must be around here somewhere. Get you back to your socket. Listen. You hear that? Come on, this way. Mac, get back here! I'm coming, Mac! Mac should be on the other side of this door. There we go. Oh, Mac. I got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not going to find many friendly bots in here. Spy brains! I think we woke up a whole hive. He could do that. Strong for strap. still too tough to pull. That's the last of them. Did you see their frames, Mac? They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. Look around. You got the scent, Mac? Give it a look. Mac, dig in. Don't worry. We won't hurt you. There. Feel better? I know, I hear it too. The power source must be close. Watch out, caterpillars.
More intelligent than Corbites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. Power source is this way. My extractor should work on this door, just like before. Hey. shields. Maybe my charge shot can knock them out. It's some kind of core. If we get closer to it, I bet I can grab it with my extractor. This the hard way. We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac. This is the power source we've been tracking? Never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. I see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler. Guess the core was linked to the local security system. Crawler. Home, sweet home. Ugh. More rogue core bots. Don't let him near the crawler. Thank you.
double thick hull and redundant systems throughout. We built it to last. Of course, no one thought it would last this long.
Let's get inside and see if this core will turn the power back on. Hope this works. Weird. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Hey, kiddo. If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet, and I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan. I mean, look. The pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there, and check it out. This report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? Where is everybody else? Come on, Mac. We'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon. Come on over to the workbench, Mac. Okay, Mac. Ready to help me fix that terraforming pylon? pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going. There's the crawler gate. I'll have to initiate the manual override since our hunk of junk is buried in the sand. And we're in!
Far Eden was the closest planet with an Earth-like atmosphere. It wasn't perfect, but it sure had potential.
Stay alert, Mac. The core bots in this sector look corrupted too. Pylon. It's totally grounded. I know, Mac. Let's get to the pylon before that storm hits. That structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway. Must have modified the frames. Why? Are those canine frames? They don't look like any I've ever seen. You got the scent, Mac? Surprise, surprise!
This is Dr. Julius Roldan, Chief Scientist and Far Eden Project Leader. Today is April 17th, 2053. The first day of my first shift on the surface of the planet. All the other teams landed safely and are sleeping in their crawlers. Forecasts predict a break in the storms a few days from now, so I should be able to receive transmissions from Mandate Mission Control. Of course, they'll be decades old due to the distance between Earth and Far Eden, but I'll take any news I can get. In the meantime, I have plenty to do. First, see how many of the Korbot advance units are operational. Mankind has a whole new world to build. We can't do it on our own.
Do it! We need to get inside, quick!
Once the pylons were up and running, we figured it would take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, if any of the pylons failed, all bets were off.
This door is all powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice. Feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy? All right, let's find the girls. Hey, another transfer plate. Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out. Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer.
Kajamashina!
yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet? V10LT? Oh, you're the one locking down the transfer plates. But why? The revolution? Okay.
I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
The first probes we sent to Far Eden found pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more underground.
Up there! The pylon controls. Come on, Mac. One of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon. Has some sort of color-coded lock on it. What is it, boy? Don't mind if I do. A red ammunition amplifier. Help with the door. Thank you.
just have to unlock that core socket. This pressure plate must be linked to the socket. But it's missing all of its power cells. Let's see if there's anything here. Cellbot! I know where you belong, little fella. Follow me. Go on. You can find it. Bites. They ought to help me get to the other side. This ought to be good. I need to extract the core. One down, two more to go.
Come on.
Do you hear that? There must be another one of those cores nearby. Dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Matt, can you find it? Let's see what we got. You got the scent, Mac? Who's a good boy? That's number two.
Get him, Matt! get him.
Pylon's up and running. Let's head outside and take a look. All right. Remind me how these transfer plates work again? Okay. Select a transfer plate on the map to travel to its location. Find more plates to travel to more places. Got it.
Hey-ya! Victor!
Thank you.
storm moved around a whole bunch of sand. That's weird. I'm getting a ping from an old emergency beacon on the other side of that gate. The storm must have been blocking its signal. Come on, Mac. We better go check it out.
All who wake must die.
Bots, Mac. Before we go much further, we should head back to our crawler so I can craft you some better parts. Let's get you geared up, Mac. Let's do this, Violet. Bingo! Nice! Done and done.
Yep.
Good boy. Now let's get back to that distress signal.